If you use a third-party application like Wufoo, CVent, ClickFunnels, or have a custom system that uses Stripe to process payments, SuiteSync can create invoice and payment records in NetSuite automatically. Using SuiteSync eliminates the need to build a custom integration and is implemented with no development time. Here's an example. Let's say we're using an event management tool to process payments. Here's a Stripe payment for a ticket to an event. On the payment, we can see the registration information passed to Stripe. From this Stripe payment, SuiteSync can create an invoice record in NetSuite. This ability enables detailed reporting on your application activity in NetSuite without opening another application. Let's take a look at the NetSuite invoice. This invoice created from the Stripe payment includes the registration information passed to Stripe from the event management tool. If your application supplies information in additional metadata fields, SuiteSync pushes this information into NetSuite as well. Using this metadata, you can customize the item, class, or other information on the invoice. If you open the payment applied to the invoice, you'll see the payment post to the undeposited funds account. The payment later deposits automatically. When Stripe sends a batch payment to your bank, SuiteSync automatically reconciles the payments contained in the payout to a bank deposit in NetSuite and calculates any processing fees. The manual process of matching individual transactions to a bank deposit, calculating fees, and handling currency conversion disappears. No other integration can fully automate this reconciliation. If you issue a refund through your third-party application, SuiteSync automatically creates a credit memo and customer refund in NetSuite. If a chargeback occurs, similar to a refund, SuiteSync creates all the relevant records in NetSuite. SuiteSync also handles Stripe subscriptions and e-commerce payments. Check out our other videos or visit our website to set up a free test account.